Today we're looking at the Govee TV light bars. Well, they look absolutely awesome. Let's have a look at the back of the box before we have a look inside. So these are designed to use with your TV to give you that ultimate viewing experience, but also you could just have them in your room as a pretty cool RGB light. Movie dream box, outdoor dream box, gaming dream box, music, white noise, and working out. So DreamView is their syncing system that allows any of the lights to mirror your TV's music or games and workouts. So with DreamView, your Govee sync box or camera-based backlight can act as a host device, analyzing the visuals and audio of your content, mirroring its colors. So it's pretty cool. So we have the user manual. So we have power. And this is what looks like the controller, and you can stick that to the wall via 3M. Looks like that's USB-C. Okay, so these are for the wall mount. If you wanted to go that way, they just slide on and up like so. Okay, so it looks like our adapter plugs into here and then our power cord into there. Okay, so just gonna plug this in. There we go, how cool is that? So we have our control box here. So it looks like this is for your power. This here will change between different settings. And the bottom one will change the different synchronization settings. Pretty cool. So accompanied with this is the Govee app. So I just have the app downloaded on my phone. Welcome to Govee Home. Okay, so we can see that it's found the Govee there under Bluetooth. We just need to pair with that. There we go, add. Okay, we just moved positions. We've got the TV light bars set up next to the TV. You can notice that it's already actually picking up my voice. You can see the lights are changing to my voice just to give you a quick demo for that. Now, the other thing that you'll need to do with the app is create an account. Once you've created an account, this is where you'll access all of your Govee products. So in this instance, we've got the light bars, but Govee make lots of other products that you can access within this app. So you can see we've got the TV lights here. We're going to go into that there. Now you can actually turn off each side just to make sure that you've got it set up correctly. So you can see I've turned off the left side, turning it back on, turning off the right side. So that way you can see that you've got them set up correctly. You can just turn them off from the app directly there as well as turning them on. And then in your effects lab, this is where you've got all your different settings from music, scenes, DIY, etc. So under music, you can change it between vivid, rhythm, strike, vibrate. All these different settings are going to change the lights for you. You can customize them with your own colors, which is amazing. You can set the scene. You know, if you've got a Halloween party, that's a pretty cool setup for your Halloween lights. So we're going to go into music here. I'm going to show you a few of the different patterns that you can play. Let's just get a track started. Okay, so we're currently on Vivid. We'll be right back. So there you have it. Everything there was coming through the Ultimate Ears Hyperboom, another awesome piece of kit. I can't highly recommend these enough. You could actually stick these behind the TV. That's what those wall mounts for are at the back. So you could hide the actual light and that will cast the light up against the wall. So I'm just going to show you that real quick. So there you go. We're using those wall mounts there connected to the back of the TV. So that's just holding each light bar on either side. Again, you can see both sides there. And there you go, you now got the lights behind the back of the TV. You can see that coming through just off the wall. It is daylight in here at the moment and we're still getting some really nice reflections off the wall there. So you can imagine if you've got an action movie going or something like that, or even playing music. So there you go, the Govee TV light bars. I love these things. Guys, you need some of these in your home. If you're having a party, how awesome is this? You could have this set up and just playing to the music all night long. So the Govee TV light bars from me are highly recommended.